I'm a judge and a prospective justice of the House Supreme Court. I'm not a policymaker. My longer answer is it's the job of the people's representatives to codify the people's will. If the people have the will to make drug possession not criminal, then do so. So I don't disagree with your observations. I am of the mind that it is an illness, and criminalizing an illness is a difficult way to treat an illness. But are 51% of Ohioans of that mind? I guess not.